In 1999, a day before my parents got a divorce, my dad bought me a game called Madden 98. Now, I can't show you that game right now because he took it in the divorce.